The morning as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral.